During prayers for the fallen Supreme Court Justice Sarah Amako at Our Lady of Africa in Buya, relatives of dead Supreme Court Justice Sarah Amako disagreed bitterly in church over the burial site. The first burial arrangements indicated that the late Amako was to be buried on Friday at her husband's home, Ambassador James Amako, in Adjumani district, a decision that the deceased relatives objected to, saying the late had asked to be buried at her ancestral home in Nebbi district. Mass was held by Reverend Father Daniel Emmanuel Orema, who called for forgiveness. Reverend Father Orema was representing Bishop Wakorach Raphael. He condemned the disagreements by the family members and asked them to come to an agreement.
We are saying, let us give her a good send-off. What we are doing here is not the right one. What she needs is peace, not this string pulling here. Let us use Christianity to reach our hearts.
He has appreciated the late for her service to the nation and the judiciary.
So we need to actually rethink our lives and the way we live it. Be aware that the only thing that is truly yours is how much you have given out.
However, relatives of the deceased, represented by Peter Godfrey, vowed to honor the deceased's wish by burying her at her ancestral ground in Nebbi district.
And also she went on to say that, please, when something happens to me, which I suspected she knew she was going to die, then she said, you know what, please take me home to my father.
Ambassador James Amako, the husband to the late, remembered his wife as a loving and trustworthy partner. He has thanked the president, judiciary, and all those that have stood with his family during this trying moment.
My family is extremely thankful for this action on the part of the head of state.
The Minister of Justice and Constitutional Affairs, Norbert Mao, on behalf of the government, asked the family members to agree and come to a mutual understanding on the burial preparations.
Of course, I'm told there's a dispute over where to lay our sister to rest. She hated drama. Actually, if she was around, she would be wondering about this drama. Secondly, she would not entertain anything that would cause public embarrassment.
The prayers were attended by a number of dignitaries from government and the judiciary. However, they were dismayed by the disagreements between the family members.
Judiciary is not invited to make a judgment. We still have time for the family to take that decision. Our agreement that we shall proceed to handle all the functions where there is no dispute.
Amid tight security, the body was taken to Parliament, where a special seating was held. Report by David Tamale for the news.